Thank you so much for taking time to join us this evening. Yolanda and I have been traveling the world introducing this amazing product. I absolutely love this product. I wear it every day. It has completely revolutionized the way that my skin looks and feels. And I think for me, the ultimate compliment is when people say, your skin looks amazing. It's no longer your makeup looks unbelievable. It's your skin looks so good. So it's such an honor to be here with our celebrity makeup artist, formulator Yolanda Halston. Yolanda, why don't you just take a minute and tell the audience a little bit about how this incredible product came about?
Well, as a makeup artist, I have used every formula for every type of skin, every age group, and in every type of media, via red carpet, television, film, and now high definition. And I've never found anything that I could use on everyone. All of my clients vary from, you know, different age groups. They're performing in different types of environments, even humidity and high altitude and dry climates and desert. And so I wanted a product that I could actually use on everyone. And not only that, just to have something that was easy for you to use at home, so you didn't have to be a professional to use it. And then and the aerosol technology was born as a method of applying an airbrush, a professional airbrush at home. It's so easy to use.
Yeah. And you guys saw the launch video, so you can see how quick and easy this product is to use. You get that gorgeous high definition finish, which of course, you know, today we talk about 4K and HD, and we take selfies all the time. But the reality is, we can filter them all day long, but people expect you to look like that in real life, and now we have a product that allows us to do that. And you heard from Dr. Nathan Newman the amazing science that's in this product. So like all the products that we have here at Jeunesse, we pride ourselves on being the very best. So it was just a perfect synergy to put the ATP 200 along with this fabulous cosmetic. What we have here is our collection, which includes your primer, 9 shades. So we've got them for all skin types, all skin tones, and we also have a wonderful shimmer. Joining us on the stage, we have 3 beautiful models. So Yolanda, I'd love for you to go ahead and give us our first demo.
So always start with your clean skin with your Jeunesse cleanser and your serum and your moisturizer. And our models have already applied those products. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to apply the primer. So you're just going to shake the pan and pretend like it's water. It's so easy to use. If you spray your face with water, you're just going to hold it in a really nice, comfortable place, not too close to the skin, not too far away, but just right where you can mist it evenly down the face. So if you could turn this way for me just so they can see the distance. One quick mist right down the center. Now, what you see is the water evaporation. So all of the products that are in there that are good for your skin, the vitamin A, the vitamin E, the aloe vera, the vitamin D, and the APT 200 go directly onto the skin, right down the center where you need it most, and then evenly disperse themselves. And then the water evaporates and leaves behind this thin film that actually creates a barrier between your skin that has been treated and the environment. So one quick mist is all you need, and the function of a primer is to actually fill the fine lines and pores. But with this product, in 2 seconds, you just primed your lashes, your lids, even your eyebrows, your lips, your skin, all of those products, 5 products in one in just a couple of seconds.
That's amazing. So think of the amount of time that will save you from priming your lashes or having to prime your eyelids. You get everything all in one product, and so now you are ready to go for that fresh application.
Absolutely. Okay, so I'm going to show you a little professional trick. Before I do anything else, I'm going to use my shimmer underneath the foundation. Now you can use it, you know, on top by giving the strobing effect. You can apply it with your fingers or with a brush, but I'm going to mist this directly onto the skin. And what that's going to do, especially if you have pale skin, it's going to give you a light, bright effect, and it's sort of a blooming glow from underneath. So one quick mist, just like that. That's how fast it is, that's how easy it is. And now I'm going to take my foundation, and this is the shape that matches her skin tone. She's a warm 3. Shake it, and I'm going to spray a little bit in the palm of the hand, just like that. Just make a little creamy round circle, and I'm going to conceal with it. I'm going to use my finger because I actually like the warmth of the skin and how it just sort of melts it into the skin. and look so natural. So I'm gonna do one side of the face so that you can really see the difference. When you're at home or when you're demonstrating this product, this is actually a great way to show people how to use it, because even if you have beautiful skin like these models do, then you can really see the before and after.
I love that you're using this as a concealer too, because we all have things on our skin that we want to camouflage, whether it's acne, scarring, some freckling, or sunspots. There's always something that you might want to just cover up, and you can totally use your foundation for that.
Absolutely, and all the concealers, like Dr. Nagel was talking about, have oils in them. And what happens when you put oil on the skin is that not only is it going to clog your pores, but it's also going to gather into the fine lines. And then you have to put powder over the top of that, and it can be very aging and look very aging. So with this, once it dries, it just takes a couple of seconds to dry, it stays put. You do not have to powder it, so you don't have to add that extra layer plus the aging effect of it. So now we're just going to shake the can again, one quick mist, right down the center. That's easy.
And it's so easy. Yes. And I love spraying the face, right? Because at first I was skeptical too. And Yolanda says, just think of like spraying water or misting water on your skin. It's so easy to do. And the effect that you get from the airbrush technology, can you just talk a little bit about what's happening in that spray?
Yes, okay, so when you shake the can, what's happening is every single bubble of water, every molecule of water gets wrapped in the vitamins, botanicals, the ABC200, and the mineral pigments. So when those bubbles hit the skin, they burst. And so what they do is they leave sort of a pixelation effect to where we don't completely wipe out the skin tone. Your own skin tone is coming through, and it gives sort of a diffused airbrush look. That's how the technology works. Now, one quick mist makes the look of a tinted moisturizer or a very lightweight liquid foundation. A second mist, and I'll do that as well, gives you the coverage that you would get from a cream. And then a third mist will give you the coverage that you would get from a heavier cream or a powder. So you really control the coverage. Sometimes you may not need very much. Maybe you're in a hurry, you just want to give yourself a quick tinted moisturizer look. And then other times, if you want to just get a close-up of this on camera so you can see the difference, the most important thing is that every day you can control the look and feel. So if you want a very polished look, you're gonna layer it.
And no matter what, this product goes on light. It is not heavy. You do have the global cover. So if you want a daytime look, just do that one spray. If you want a beautiful nighttime look, maybe go across the face three times with the airbrush.
Exactly. Okay. I have you hold these for me. Okay, now same thing. This is our neutral pore. That means that this product is neutral. It can be used on both warm and cool skin, but especially skin that's a little bit cool. Now, we are both wearing the same shade. Wendy Lewis wears this shade as well. This is gonna be our most popular medium skin tone shade, and it just goes on so naturally. I'm gonna shake the can, give a quick mist. That's the primer. That's how fast it is. And now I'm going to use the foundation. Once again, I'm gonna shake the can, use a little bit, that's my concealer. But this time I'm gonna actually apply it differently. I'm gonna show you how to use it with the puff or a sponge or a brush. Now, if you do it this way, your applicator is gonna absorb more of the water, so it's gonna give you a more opaque finish. It's going to give you a more brightness. You see a lot of these YouTube videos now where people are applying product and they're layering it on very heavily. You can get that look just that fast, just that easy with that little bit of product. So one quick mist, and she's done. Now if I was doing that with an airbrush machine, that would have taken me about 20 minutes to set the machine up, custom blend the shades, and then spray her face with a little tiny stream. You can do this at home. You can demonstrate this to your friends. That is so easy to use and so fast. And who wouldn't spend a few seconds to get this look at home?
It's so nice knowing too that there's no wrong way to apply this product.
Yeah.
Obviously, the airbrush technology is going to give you that gorgeous pixelation on the skin. But if you're somewhere where you can't spray your face or you need to apply it differently, there's a variety of ways to apply products.
So now I'm going to apply the shimmer. And this is called strobing. This is a very popular trend right now. I'm using the shimmer. I spray a little bit in the palm of my hand. And just with my finger, I'm going right into the high points. Under the eyes, around the eyes, just to give that light, bright highlight right where the sun or where the light would hit. You can also run it down the center of the nose like that. Put a little bit in the cupid's bow. And also, this product is head to toe. You can use it on your décolleté. You can use it on your legs for a shimmer. As well as the foundation. Both of us are wearing the product on our legs to even out the skin tone instead of wearing stockings. And one more. Okay, once again, primer. Right down the center of the face, just like that.
Nice treatment for the skin.
Yes, and then this time I'm going to actually blend it. And I'm gonna do that because if you want more of a matte finish, you want to actually press in between your layers. And that way, you don't have to powder. You can powder over these products if you want to, but you don't have to powder, which I love, because sometimes you need a matte finish, and other times, you just want a nice, dewy, natural look. Okay, same thing. I'm going to shake the can, put a little bit in the palm of my hand. I'm gonna use my sponge. I'm gonna go right under the eyes with it. You can see how that just gives a light brightness to the skin. And then one quick mist, just like that. Wipe it off the brows. If you have darker hair, or if you have very light hair like Josiah does, and you want to pull your hair back away from your face with a ponytail, you can also, you know, protect your hair with a headband. But once you get used to the spray, you can feel right where it's going. Now, I'm also buffing down the neck. I like to do that because, you know, a lot of times we're wearing collared shirts. Just because you don't see it there doesn't mean it didn't actually feather itself down. So just to aid in the transfer, this product is totally water resistant. She can swim all day and it will not budge. She can exercise with this product on. Now, at the end of the day, you're not going to want to wash your face, but you should because your skin looks so good. But it will stay on until you remove it. And you have to use our Lumines cleanser to remove it. Water alone will not budge it. There you go. I mean, that's how easy it is. It's that simple.
She looks beautiful. And you can clearly see the difference from the side of the skin that's not treated compared to the side where you actually have the foundation. And again, the shimmer, a beautiful product. If you want to add the highlight, I know we talk about trends, where they're looking, how they contour their face, how they highlight their face. What a wonderful product to be able to take that from a daytime to a nighttime look.
Yes, and you know, to actually get an airbrush look that fast, that easy, that lasts all day, that will not come off until you take it off, that can perform in any type of environment, and young and old, the younger generation, the teenagers are using it because of the no contamination, because it doesn't make your skin break out, because it evens out the skin tone, and it's so fast and easy. You know, I'm a mom, I have little kids at home, so for me, it's speed and ease of application. I'm gonna use this product because it doesn't take any time to use it. And then our more mature clients, they actually love it because it doesn't settle in the fine lines or wrinkles. It actually is a bridge between our skincare and a cosmetic product so that you're getting that treatment. Even as you're wearing makeup, you're getting a treatment, and no other products have that.
Absolutely, and it has to be fast and easy to use because the reality is, one thing we don't have enough of is time. So I really love this packaging. I put it in my handbag, I take it in my gym bag. We travel all around the world, and so it goes in my purse when I'm on the airplane, and if I need to freshen up when I land somewhere, it's so fast and easy to use. Really quickly also, let's just talk about the packaging. You know, Dr. Nathan, you talked about the importance of the touching of the skin and the contamination. Right. This packaging was designed exclusively for this product.
Yes.
Keep this product first time fresh.
Yes, okay, so the product is sealed. Every time you take the lid on and off of your typical bottle of foundation, you're getting evaporation. I'm sure you've all noticed it. You buy that bottle of foundation, it works great for a week, and then it starts to get darker. It starts to get thicker. It gets gummy around the edge. And all of the good stuff that is put in there, the vitamins, botanicals, evaporate because they're volatile organic compounds. So by the end of the month, there is absolutely nothing left that's good for your skin in a typical bottle of foundation. But with Envy, because it is sealed, all of that good stuff is locked in. The color never oxidizes, so it's first time fresh every single time you spray your face. Every single mist that you spray, you're getting a hydrating treatment with mineral pigments that actually even out your skin tone and make you look beautiful. And it doesn't matter if it takes you 30 days to use the tan or if it takes you 45 days to use the tan. It's first time fresh every single time.
And it is such an amazing product. And really quickly, just to share with our audience again, in our collection, we've got the primer. It primes the face in five ways. It's beautiful on the skin. It's a great way to try out the product too, because this, it goes on clear. We also have 9 shades, so all skin types, all skin tones. This product is great for the youngest of the young to the most senior, so all skin types. And I would love for you just to share a little bit about our color matching, because I'm sure people in the audience are going, okay, you have 9 shades. What shade is the right one for me? And I know you've got a great comparison and visual you can give our audience.
Yes, I actually, as a makeup artist, I had an entire suitcase full of every type of formula, every shade, every color, and because I had to be able to match everyone. So I initially planned on doing 20 shades, 10 warm and 10 neutral. So what I did was I developed shades that matched all of the people that I used product on regularly. Celebrity comparison wise, your warm one would be like your Kate Blanchett. Your N2 would be like your Nicole Kidman, but that's a light, bright color. It sells really, really well in the light skin tones. The warm three is like Reese Witherspoon. The N4 is like us. It's like Lindy Lewis. It's also a good match to Jennifer Aniston. Warm 5 is like Cameron Diaz or Britney Spears. N6 is like Jennifer Lopez. Warm 7 is like Beyonce. And the N8 is Halle Berry. And the N9 is Oprah Winfrey. And so you can see the range. And the products and the shades are very forgiving with regards to color, because there is so little pigment in there, and the way it disperses on the skin lets your own skin tone come through. So we have a couple of tools that we can use. There is, in your back office, will be a shade matching tool, which I actually have makeup artists all over the world who go out and match to actual, you know, products that are already out there. So if you use a brand, a particular brand and a particular shade, you can just plug those in and up will pop your perfect Envy shade. We have tens of thousands of shades that are in there. We also have a shade matching tool. I don't know if we have it out here. We don't. It's a card. You'll see, and it's the shades that are actually on a clear piece of plastic. And so what you do is you're gonna hold that up to your neckline. A lot of people hold it up to their jawline, and what happens is we always have a little bit more color on our body than we have on our face. So if you match it here, you'll never get a shade that's too light for your face.
Absolutely. And that's why we call it beauty with benefits, because there are so many amazing things about this product. Look at our models, don't they look incredible?
Never go back to the old way of doing things. This is modern technology. This is the new way. It's not just a trend. This is here to stay. And also combining it with our APT 200 technology, it changes your skin. And it's instant gratification, instant beauty, but then you get that long-term beautiful effect as well. I can't wait for you to try it.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to be the envy.